This is an abomination. This is an atrocity, okay? To use this kind of force against one gunman, this is by any stretch of the imagination, in any other civilized nation, this is completely viewed as a paramilitary action by thugs.